channel. This is the look that I've prepared for you today. It's my super glam housewife that drinks during the day look. I hope you like it. No, I'm totally kidding. Actually, what happened was I have a friend that I met through Instagram. His name is AlexeiBroadway. Very, very super, super cool guy. And he's wonderful at makeup. And I messaged him and asked him if he would want to collab. And he was like, yeah, totally. So we were wondering what we should do. And what we came up with was the no mirror makeup challenge. It's something. It's a pretty terrible challenge. I had a lot of fun doing it. It's just really creepy not looking at yourself doing makeup because it's so unnatural. But the terms of our videos were that he gets to choose a look for me and I get to choose a look for him, and I'll have the picture of what he chose for me somewhere in my video, hopefully here in a little bit. But yeah, that's what we decided to do because we kind of wanted to do something a little different than just the no mirror makeup challenge. So that's what we came up with. But yeah, big shout out to Alexei. He is a wonderful guy. And I'm so very thankful that he decided to do this with me because I'm really excited to do it. I hope he's just as excited as I am. But anyway, please keep watching if you want to see this disaster I have created. And I hope you really like the video because it was a lot of fun. But anyway, let's get to it. Okay. Let's start off with foundation. For foundation, I'm gonna use my NYX HD Studio Photogenic Foundation. It looks like this. I'm just gonna put this on the back of my hand and then put it on with my makeup sponge. This is so awkward. Alright, now that my foundation's on, I'm going to use my Sonia Kashuk, let's see, what is this, Hidden Agenda Concealer Palette, and I'm going to take this concealer color right here and put that under my eyes. And then with my Beauty Blender, I'm going to go into my Kat Von D Shade and Light Palette and dip it into this color, the middle color right here, and then set that concealer with this powder. Ugh. This is a terrible, terrible process. I feel like I'm five, and like I'm playing with my mom's makeup. All right, I'm gonna set the rest of my foundation with my Coty Airspun, and I'm just gonna take my Eco Tools Fluffy Brush and dip that into that powder, and then spread it all over my face. Now that we set our foundation, I'm going to attempt to highlight and contour my face. I'm going to use the Kat Von D Shade and Light Palette. And for my contouring, I use these two colors down here. This one and this one, I mix them a little bit. And then I'm gonna put them right under my cheekbone. I'm so scared. This is gonna turn out and look like absolute shit. And then for bronzer on the top of my head, I'm gonna use this color right here. Dip my brush in there. I don't know what brush I'm using either. I know it's a Visanti brush that I got from like a BoxyCharm box, but I don't know what color or what number of brush it is. The logo's even blush number 7. It's a blush brush. Okay. I'm gonna contour my jawline with that same color I just used. Disaster. I swear to God, if Alexei's makeup doesn't turn out as bad as mine, I'm going to poop my pants and cry. He's too pretty anyway. All right, let's move on to blush. I'm gonna use my Studio Makeup blush, and it's in the color Wildflower, and I'm going to also use my Eco Tools Fluffy Brush, the one I used to set my foundation with, and I'm going to dip that brush into my blush. Oh God. And then I'm going to put blush on my face. And for highlighting, I'm gonna use my Becca Shimmering Pressed Powder. This is in the color Opal. isn't it? Is it Opal? Yep, it's Opal. Oh, and I'm gonna take my Sonia Kashuk number 121 brush and highlight my cheekbones. I can just feel how shitty I'm doing. What did I sign up for? Was this my idea? Highlight my cupid's bow, my chin. Here comes the fun. All right, let's start in with our eyes. I'm gonna use my Smashbox 24-hour shadow primer, and I'm gonna put that on my lids. Not a whole lot, you don't need a whole lot. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go into my Morphe 35K palette and I'm going to use this color on my lid. I'm just gonna use my flat brush, dip it in that nice shimmery color, and I'm gonna put it on my lid. Oh my God. I know in the picture hers wasn't probably as shimmery as mine, but I wanted it to be kind of shimmery. So for my crease, I'm going to use, I don't know which color brown I wanna use. Let's see. I know hers was like brown in the crease, but I can't remember if it like flared out. I don't think it did. So I'm gonna go in with this color right here to start off my transition color, and I'm gonna put that right in my crease. Oh Jesus Christ, help me. All right, this is going well. This is gonna be a killer look. I can just feel it. And then after that, I think I'm gonna go in with this color right here. Put my brush in there and put that right in the crease. Build up that crease color. Yeah. Feeling it, feeling good. All right. And the last color we're going to use is, let's just go for it. This color right here. And I'm also gonna take that into my crease. I'm gonna make sure that's really deep in my crease. Then I'm gonna blend everything together. I'm like blending so hard, I can just feel the skin on my lids are burning. All right, okay, here we go. Now it's time for eyeliner. This is gonna be something. This is gonna make me want to vomit. This is my Starlooks Longwear Eyeliner Pen. This is making me nervous. And I'm going to make a nice dramatic wing because this is what Alexei made me do. Because he wants to see the world burn. All right, I'm gonna try and start at my lower lash line and make a wing out. Oh my God. And make a wing out. Oh no. All right. And make a wing out. And then I'm gonna start from the center. Come meet my lower or my upper lash line. Fill that in. Oh my goodness. This is so creepy. All right, here we go. Here we go. Fill that in. All right, let's do the other side. So, start where my lower lash line is, wing it out. And then, bring it in to my upper lash line. Fill that little triangle in. Oh my gosh. This is just, no. I'm so glad I don't have to do my lower lash line. All right, so let's move on to our lashes. And I'm going to use my Doucce Punk Volumizer Mascara. Looks like this. I really like this mascara. I haven't used it in forever. Now I'm gonna put my falsies on. Thank God I had, you know, these are the falsies that like I cleaned and I kind of like screwed up a little bit. So I'm glad I'm using these because I don't wanna use my good ones, like my awesome ones that are like newer and I figured out how to clean better. So I didn't ruin them and make them look like a pile of shit. All right, let's put these false lashes on. So. Did I really get these on? Heaven help me. I'm like getting glue everywhere. So, And to complete this look, we have to put lipstick on, and I'm going to be using NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Morocco. It looks like this. All right, that's a bright orange red color, so here we go. I feel like the bottom lip isn't the hard part. It's the top lip. Oh no. I'm gonna look like one of those like crazy housewives that like drinks too much during the day and like freaks out on her husband and burns roast. Oh my gosh, I have to color in my eyebrows. I forgot to do that. I don't really use pencil to color, do my eyebrows. I usually just color in my eyebrows with like a eyeshadow powder, and this is the one I use. It's a Shany Star, yeah. It's a Shany Star Brow Duo, looks like this. All right, so I start off with this light color in the inner part of my brow. So here. And then like from the middle down, I use the darker color, right, y'all? So, oh God. Now I'm gonna finish this eye and the rest of this eye brow. So now it's time to actually look at myself. God, my eyelash isn't even like, my eyelash is glued to my fucking eyelid. That's not eyeliner, that's my eyelash. Oh my, I hate these eyelashes. Are you kidding me? I do look like a drunken housewife. This is me now. Oh, this is so sad. Oh, it's gross. So this is the final look. I really hope you enjoyed watching me make an ass of myself and watching me put makeup on without a mirror. It was actually super hard, and really, it was odd. It was just super odd. But I really hope you liked it because I had fun doing it. It was a blast. I love doing goofy, silly things like this. So if there's more goofy, silly things you'd like me to do, please let me know because I would absolutely love to do that. This is just like, this has been great. I love it. I love it. Anyway, have a good night or day. And a big, big, big shout out to Alexei, who decided to do this with me. He's wonderful and he's beautiful and he's so good at makeup and he's an awesome singer and his dream is to be on Broadway, which I have absolutely no doubt that he can do because he is so talented and amazing. And if I had just this much of his talent, I could get things done. I could get things done. But unfortunately, we all can't be cool. So, Alexei, you got this. But anyway, follow him on Instagram. His name is AlexeiBroadway. I'll make sure to post that down below. And yeah, that's about it. He's amazing. I don't think I can say that enough. But anyway, guys, I'll let you go. And I hope to talk to you soon. Bye!